Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Jacob, PFM Bronco Boy here. Welcome back to another Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War video. But I have not opened anything right now. I just opened up the game from the update for today because apparently there was an update. So I'm going to hop into multiplayer. I'm going to see what's new. Because apparently you are in the game now. One Miss Maxis, Samantha Maxis. I was about to say Maxis and I would be like, what's her last name? I don't even know what the fuck this is. It's just blurry. Oh, why is this a calling card? This isn't even what I want to be looking at. I actually want to go to the store now. Because one Miss Samantha Maxis is finally in the game. It also looks like she does have a reactive camo. It's 2400. You know what? This is definitely one of the characters that I did want to buy. So, fuck it. Can I just purchase enough? This is 20 bucks. Can I just purchase 800? Fuck. Oh, god damn it. Gotta go to my fucking wall. Yes, I am playing in jeans. Shut. Oh, this is not even my card. Cancel. We'll be right back after these short messages. And we are back. Let's go buy the Maxis pack because I want this very much. I wanted Maxis Samantha for the longest time, especially because she was zombie bunny. Oh, it's a 74U skin? Well, too bad I already finished that. So, but now I'm gonna go. I'm gonna peek at everything. So, I'll be back. Oh, she's got the ray gun too in her intro. Turn around. No, don't look at the butt cheeks. I do like the idea though that, well, her time in the dark. And so the whole zombie storyline, at least with Firebase Z, is that she was in the Dark Aether, and then when she came, this is what she looks like when you complete the Easter egg, when she has come out, and everyone's like, oh my god, and stuff. She has so many things from like the Primus crew, the characters from the original storyline, the normal Aether story, which is from World of War to Black Ops 4. This gas mask is exactly the one from Zetsubou no Shima. So, why is it telling me I still have something new? Because it's X, right? Personalized character. Do I have to open up the bio? I get it. She's new. Okay, that's gonna bug me now, because fuck you. In other news, besides that, I think I talked about that in a different video, I have gotten... I have gotten Plague Diamond on the assault rifles. I am now one step closer to getting the Dark Aether camo. I know Treyarch did this to also keep it fair and stuff, where it's like, you have to complete the base weapons, which is honestly probably what I'm going to be focusing on, and then I'll swing back through and get all the DLC-based weapons, such as the Groza for Season 1, the new Assault Rifle, the Galil, the MAC-10, and the new SMG. Like, I'll probably not even touch those, even. Like, I haven't touched the new AR. I don't even think I have it unlocked, for one. I might. Nope, don't even have it unlocked. Oh, wait, yeah, I do. It was back here. So I do have the new gun unlocked, the new AR, that's the new SMG, but enough of me rambling. So basically, what I've been doing in terms of that skill, at least this I can actually look at Maxis and stuff, but, goddamn. I can tell you right now that everyone is going to be running this right now, and I mean everyone, or at least zombies players anyway. Because I'm also excited to also go into a zombies game in hero quotes. So another part with the whole dark matter thing is that I'm currently now working on the Bison. I'm apparently only at level 1 when I could have sworn I got to level 2 yesterday, which is the last SMG. I've only gotten up to level 44 or 45 for these, because going up to that extra level 5 levels, which I can get in one or two games, because the last 5 camos on that level 50 is very easy to do. So I'm only going up to the level 44, and I got the KSP and the one above the 47U. The 47U was only at level 30. I think I grinded that out to level 45, and then I hit double, and then I used one of my double weapon XP, two tokens for the KSP, and I used two of them. So it took me 2 hours to get up to level 44, I think is what I was left at. I'm not even on the correct side, so I can't even see Maxis. Another bit, I got the Dark Aether Watch from the doing the. Fuck you. Peek? Fuck you. Fuck all of you. Moving on. Can you fuck out of our spawn, please? So basically, is that once I'm able to get this gun up to level 45 or 44, whatever I decide. If I'm just close enough to level 45, I'm just not even gonna fucking worry about it. I will go into my games. So the way I've also been running my games in terms of getting the camos done is that one game I'll go on B machine and only focus about the critical kills and just the main focus on the kills. Or like focusing on the killing aspects of just the base zombies. Well then on my second game, once I hit about, because normally I can hit about 1250 to 1300 headshots in a game before I get really done with it and stuff. It's repetitive, it's dumb, I'm tired and stuff, and I'll go take a break for a little bit. And this man just killed two teammates in a row. What the fuck are you doing, Muffin Man? I get it, we don't have Gingy, but fuck you off. I'll go into Firebase Z, which has the higher spawn rate of the elite or special zombies, which is used to get the last 15, which I have to kill 15 of with the gun to then go through and get the last 5 camos, which are a lot, which was difficult as shit to do on D Machine just because the Megaton spawned once every 2 or 3 rounds. Like, it wasn't a lot. And then you have D Machine where you have someone or the mimics, like few of them spawning every round, and then the manglers. Like, it was so much easier. I also have the 80 round mag on this, so I'm just gonna. Yeah, so the camo grind has actually become a lot easier. I actually did a decent amount of the camos doing the Outbreak game mode when I was grinding out for those challenges. This game. Sweaty. Uh-oh, stinky. Fuck you. But another thing going on is that the part 2 of the CS:GO Wingman Funny Moments should be coming out this weekend. If Austin can get it done, I have no idea if he can or not, and I really don't care if he can. Actually, I shouldn't say if I don't care. Austin will be hopefully trying to get that done this weekend. Ouchie. Fuck. So I think, what is it? I think my next weekend. So next, Tuesday, it's either gonna be Tuesday, more so in the afternoon, or Monday. Or Monday at night, I'm gonna be running through the Firebase Z Easter egg to get that calling card to be, you know, completing that achievement and stuff, because the Firebase Easter egg is actually a lot easier considering that I just hopped into OJ stream and he was running the Easter egg and it was on round like 7. Like, which honestly kind of confuses me because that means he either got the Ray K from RNG luck from the box, or he either got super lucky with the box or the fucking what is it called? The trials. That's the word. Because I don't touch trials. That's play. Too bad my aim was garbage. God damn.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Fuck. I'm really happy that I can actually be a little bit loud right now because John is not here. Which, you know, he sleeps during the day. No fault to him and stuff. He, you know, he has his job, blah blah blah. I wasn't play fuck you. I had a dope ass one. So instead we had, oh, never mind, it's this. But this guy, were we all lined up? I think he gets two more. Oh no, he just gets one more. Yeah, okay. I don't really care though, but I will be streaming Monday night or Tuesday for the Firebase Easter egg. I will actually be trying. I'm not getting fully complete it, obviously. I'm gonna just try and run it down over and over again in my head, because there are steps to that Easter egg where I'm just like, y'all can fuck off. Like, the dartboard step for the Ray K. It's not that difficult, it's just more of a nuisance. And then you have the Mimic Pokemon one, where on the Mimic Pokemon Easter egg, where I'm just like, to me, that is going to be the most difficult part in terms of also getting the right memories and essence out of it. That's just going to be the worst part for me, at least. But anyway, hope you guys did enjoy. It's for Jacob, PFM Wrong Boy. If you guys did enjoy, like, comment, subscribe. Do what you must. Do what you want. I can't control you. Anyway, catch you guys in the next one. Peace.